Hello friends, welcome to Wisdom Jobs. I'm Sripriya. So today I'm going to discuss about tell me about yourself. That is a question in an interview. So before watching this video, please subscribe to our channel and don't forget to click bell icon for upcoming notifications. Tell me about yourself. If you're meeting some random person on a road or when you're traveling, they will be asking like tell me about yourself. Not completely tell me about yourself, but they may ask like where are you from and what's your name and everything. And you will be getting into this detail like your name is this, so and so. And if that person is your friend, you may tell about complete details. Like if he is your best friend, you may get into all the details. But what if an interviewer will ask, tell me about yourself for the job? Now let us see these details. So in this video, I'm going to cover about steps to answer the tell me about yourself and choose the right starting point for your story. And also highlight impressive experience and accomplishments. Conclude by explaining your current situation. Keep your answer work related and be concise when answering. So firstly, choose the right starting point for your story. Now, how would you start to tell about yourself for the job? If you have no experience, start with the fact that you just graduated. Like you completed your graduation in any of the courses and you are trying for the job, then tell them that I'm just graduated, I'm looking for the job. In this way, you have to start. And if you have an experience of 1 to 8 years, then start with about your employment experience, like where you have worked and how much of experience you have, and about your previous employment. Consider with the previous employment, try to say your details for this new job. And if you have a 8 to 20 plus years of an experience, then start with your midpoint in career. Then you should not directly get into the details of your old career experiences. You should tell about the midpoint, like the where you have the better experience, where you have got some better personality in your career wise. From there you start off your experience and tell about those details. Now getting into other details, highlight experience and accomplishments. So talk about experience and qualification relevant of this job. So if you have earned any of your accomplishments or awards or any other regards from the previous experience, talk about them. That means you are developing your own skills in front of the new interviewer. And also tell about your highlight experiences. Like if you're working from the 8 to 5 years or 5 to 8 years, tell about experiences also. Now conclude by explaining your current situation. For example, you have resigned your job in the previous job and now you're getting into the new job, right? Now you tell about, after telling all the situations of your experience and accomplishments and everything, now tell why you wanted to choose this particular job for in front of that interviewer. That means, like for example, here is an example, and that's why I wanted to interview with your firm. So after telling all the reasons, tell about why you're choosing for this job or opting for this job. But never get into the personal details. You should be only in the fine and fair details of your personal things, but not completely of your previous job. Keep your answer work related. Whatever the answers you are giving for that interviewer, tell everything according to the job related itself. For example, if they are asking about your hobbies, tell that is suitable for the job. For example, what are the hobbies that are suitable for job? Reading newspaper, books, documentation, PPT works and everything in this way. And also want to hear about you as a professional. Like what do you want to hear as a professional works? And share your career story, but not personal details. So with this, you may achieve your interview question, that is, tell about yourself in a perfect way. So I hope you all got the details right. So friends, if you like this video, please raise your thumbs up, share and comment. And also don't forget to subscribe our channel because I will be coming up with such type of videos for you all.